Hello again, everyone, and welcome back to XCOM 2. My name is Clorf. A couple of quick things. People have been asking about the character pool and signing up. I've now got a link down below in the description for a shared Dropbox that you guys can just upload a character to if you'd like to. Just go ahead and make a character in your own XCOM game and upload it right there, and I will make sure it comes into our character pool here. If you don't have access to XCOM 2 and still want to get a character in the character pool, just either send me a message or leave a comment down below as well, and with as much description as you can, and we will make sure we get that character in there for you as well. But back to things here. We have Operation Little Tears, again with the freaking weird names. In Western Europe, this will counter the dark event of an Avatar Project major breakthrough, which would add 2 blocks of progress, which would suck. It is, however, very difficult, and we will get a scientist out of this. So let's get out there and let's begin.
Setting course for Sector 7, Western Europe.
Alright. Let's see who we've got. And see if this is acceptable. Is not bad. We have a wee bit of kernels, so let's pop the kernels out. See if we can get people who aren't kernels. Wow, we have a decent number of kernels. So, Jaman can come in. Sam can come back in. Let's see here. I'm going to need a specialist. Specialist, huh? Yeesh. May have to bring the colonel along so we've got some med kits. Because Rick here, I don't believe, has. Yeah, we haven't got the cool stuff yet. So we'll toss Rick out, and we'll bring bring Rich along. Get him a med kit. I don't have a sniper. I can set this one up for a turn. There is. Joe can come along for this one. Nope, we've got 80 rounds again, thank goodness. Jaman. And we're starting to customize, like I said, last couple episodes, we're getting things more and more customized for some people here. We're gonna face some robotic enemies, so let's bring that along. Cat, you've got decent aim, but let's still bring it up a little further. And Mr. Na. We're still gonna give you a medkit, because it's us. I'm trying to keep people alive here, and I've been pretty damn successful, except for the first mission. Yeah, so this is gonna be our squad. Let's get out there and let's go get this item.
Sky Ranger deployed.
We're in the pipe. 5x5.
All right, thank you, Firebrand. Let's begin.
There is assistance team operating out of this area got the jump on Advent forces passing through.
Excellent.
Apparently they stumbled on a data vault with files critical to the alien operation.
Mud station?
Unfortunately, hostile reinforcements overran the site, and all communications from the local operatives have gone silent. We're moving in to secure the area. Neutralize all enemy contacts and find the assets.
All right, Bradford, we can do that. So we're in the slums district in Mud Station, Liverpool. Okay. Liverpool used to look better than this, but okay, whatever. Operation Little Tears, let's begin.
Metis 1-5, we've got a bead on the Advent data vault near your position. Be advised, self-detonating charges are in place at the target. Move to disarm and extract the package before its contents are destroyed.
Will do, Bradford. Okay, Jaman, come on up.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Okay, so two mutons and our friendly Archon. Yay. Let's come on up. Get people in positions where they can do some good. Claudia.
Go, go, go.
Joe, pop you right here.
Ghost gates.
Fire hose. Overwatch. Rich. Oh, Rich can't quite make it where I'd like.
Let's do this.
And Cat. Cat has movement to make it.
Double time.
Alright. And there is a sectopod out there somewhere. Yay! Joe does not have the greatest of shots. I'm actually pretty amazed by that, but is what it is. Long watch with you.
Mir geht nichts.
I think Mr. Na is also going to be on overwatch. And we'll get this party started with Sam. Move the mouse where I'd like to. That will hit them all. It will get the party started, and we can start having fun from there. Let's do it.
This is for you.
Great. Hit him hard. That's pretty hard. Good. Hey, they know we're here.
They've spotted us.
You think? Aww. Missed is a bummer. I'll take the two damage though. Come on, Joe, hit him. No.
Come, John.
Yeah. Okay, Claudia. Take him out. Or the little bastard will dodge. Freaking A. That's okay, it's not your fault he's still up. Yeah, Rich. Take him. Thank you. And he still dodged. What a prick.
I got it, right?
You did. Jaman can come right over here. And we'll shoot this guy right in the head. Or the face. Or in the butt. I don't care. Or the back of the neck.
Happy now?
I'm very happy he's dead.
They're backing up. Advance.
Oh, we got a runner. Okay. Cat. Let's bring you
he's
up.
Clear.
Let's try and go to cover, if at all possible. Claudia.
I'm trusting
here.
You here.
Joe, all the way up. Jaman, I don't think there's going to be any good place to put you. So I'm going to move over here. Mr. Nah.
I hope it's worth it.
I hope so too, but do we have access? Yes, we do. Let's take a look at this hack and see what it provides. Soldier gains immunity from the next two attacks. That's actually pretty damn useful. And in 96, I'll take it. Nice. Nicely done, Kenny. Excuse me. Rich. And Claudia, you are going to be an Overwatch. As is Cat.
Affirmative, covering now.
We've still got 6 turns. Soon to be 5. We're getting closer. So. Jaman, come over
all
here.
Alright, I'll go.
Still no sighting or anything, but we are getting closer to it, which is going to scare the bejesus out of me. Where's Kenny? Kenny will park you right behind the trash receptacle. Still nothing. Sam, over here.
I'm going.
Oh, don't sound so bummed out about it. We're fine. Joe, I'll bring you over here.
Get in Ordnung.
Whatever you say. I trust you.
Bestätigt. Überwachung läuft.
Claudia. There would have been cover here, except, well, we kind of blew it up. But that's alright.
If you
it's
say
right.
so.
I do say so.
Overwatch.
You're on Overwatch. Come on Overwatch. Overwatch. And Rich, I'm gonna bring you right to here.
Already there.
Good. Sam, Overwatch.
What's making that noise?
I'm betting it's a sector pod. Kenny, come on up,
it
since you're immune for the next two attacks.
We've got the objective in sight. Menace 1-5, this is Avenger. We have positive confirmation of the target package. Move to acquire.
Can you acquire it?
Infiltrating their system.
Let's do it. Try not to wreck the diner, because, well, we could eat afterwards. Okay, income by 25, or recover a lead on an alien facility. Let's go for broke. And let's fail miserably. Oh well, we tried.
We're in. Menace 1-5 acknowledged. The package is
secure.
Oh,
hello.
Be advised, reinforcements are inbound. Eliminate all hostiles threatening the AO.
Yeah, thanks. Jaman,
what's
come back
there?
Up here, because we've got these wankers to deal with now.
I'm on it.
Claudia.
I guess that'll be okay. Come get some.
Go right from there.
Okay, Rich. I'll go. Scanning.
And Sam.
I hope it's worth it.
See if we can eliminate these guys the second they hit the ground. What do we got? Officer, Trooper, and Lancer.
Got some advent here. Go match!
They're trying to flank us!
Oh, one guy down. Oh, officer dodged. Officer didn't dodge that. So we still have a trooper. Come on. I don't know what he said. Frankly, I don't care what he said. Oh, 32. Yeah. You're not taking that shot, Joe. Who we got around here? Claudia. Claudia can come right over here and shoot this guy.
Okay, I'll go.
With extreme prejudice. I don't speak jabber. See subtitles for what you said. Thank you, Claudia.
I definitely got that one.
You definitely got that one, yes. Yes, you did.
Out of rounds.
That's okay. We'll load you up in a sec.
Is it clear?
We can start heading back this way where we know the rest of the nasties are. Kenny may as well reload. Since we've got
a second to take some time.
Joe, reload. And for one. Rich, I am going to bring you back over here.
If you say so.
Sam, take a spot behind the bench.
Got it covered.
Got it covered.
Okay, Captain Immunity. Let's take a look over here.
All right, I'll go.
Something. There we go.
I've got eyes on
Oh,
Advent
good
troops.
Lord, that's a lot of things. That's like all the things. And two pods. Yay! That's the only thing we can haywire. So let's hold that off till last. Claudia, are you gonna come up
and
reload?
Ready to go.
Good. Yeah, you can't get that anywhere near where I'd like, so let's bring you up a little further.
I guess that'll be okay.
I'm glad you think it's gonna be okay. 62 on that. That's a maybe. What about Sam? Sam can make it up to here.
What's over there?
Well, cover is over there first. And we might be able to damage multiple things. So let's do that. I am more than likely going to bring you back because, yeah, you're just not in a great position.
I'm going.
I don't need to kiss the Pope or whatever it is you just said, because I'm good. Okay, Joe, take the shot. Hit him, please. You missed him.
Nicht mal knapp.
Oh, this is so XCOM. Jamon, can you maybe hit him? Jamon can hit him.
Win off the armor. Running dry.
Defense decreased. Very nice. And Rich, come on over here. Can you see him? Nope. Overwatch. Well, there's our first friend. Oh, hell. Watch out! Oh, you shot a Jamon. Interesting. Is he now gonna move forward and destroy the roof? Yep. Well, we shot the light pole.
Not even close.
Shield bear is gonna be a pain in my ass. Yep, shield down. Ow. Oh, unconscious is not good. Watch, yuck. And suppressed. Also yuck.
We could use one of those.
Yeah, we could. Let's see what his haywire is now that he's been blue screened. It is not great, so let's hold that off till last. Claudia. Wow, it is just outside of range. Jamon, come over here.
Alright, I'll go.
Didn't take a shot, but... Oh! Damn it! Can you hit this guy hard? You can, but not hard enough.
Hit the armor! Guns dry!
So if we revival protocol, we'll get Cat up and healed, and Jamon healed. Yeah, let's restore everybody.
Give him a big heal.
My Cat can take this guy out, hopefully. So, Claudia, I'm going to move you forward a couple steps.
What's over there?
I'm going to see if you can take down the second one.
That's it!
Suppression removed. Excellent. And a promotion! That's kind of what we were looking for. Joe! Take that guy out. He's insulting. I don't know what he said, but I'm pretty sure it's an insult. Who else do we have? We have Kenny and Kat, and that is it. Salvo, so let's kill this guy outright. That looks uncomfortable. And a promotion. Congratulations. And Kenny. We can combat protocol him. Gets rid of the suppression. See what he does. And he's going to suppress again. That's fine. We've kind of ruined it. I hope we didn't hit the kitchen.
That was close.
After all this combat, I'm sure our troops are going to be hungry. I still don't like these guys. Shoot at Kenny. Shoot at Kenny. That's not Kenny.
That one hurt.
Ew.
Oh,
and I think Sam, not Sam, Claudia just panicked. Watch out.
Looks a little
ugly. And unconscious again. Or not. I don't really know.
That one hurt.
I think I'm bleeding.
Yeah, we know. We're working on it. Yep, Kat is unconscious. Okay. Muton died. That's good. Gremlin heal. Let's get the heal up to Claudia.
Gremlin, medical detail.
Should neutralize the acid. Where we go, it's going to be unhappy. Hit him, please. That's good.
My ammo's running low.
72, 44. I gotta take the 72. Nice shot. Yeah, you can need a reload. And no matter where we go, we're also stuck in acid, so... heal on us. Okay, Rich. I'm gonna neutralize the acid.
Go medical.
Two. If you can hit that, that'd be awesome. Thank you.
There you go.
Oh, stuff.
Something
sweet.
Over here.
And a promotion for Kenny. Jamon, reload.
Ready to go.
And a whole lot of damage on him would be awesome. You missed him. With a 96.
Adjusting aim.
Yep, this is XCOM. Watch out. Ow. Well, at least you dodged it. Watch out for this wanker. Go for Kenny. Go for Kenny. He can't be hit.
This is bad.
Yes, he can.
Cover my flank.
Bullshit. Claudia, what's your shot like? 92. Take it. Nice shot.
Weapons dry.
Reload. And that's gonna be a pistol shot. Thank you.
Genauso.
Where is Jamon? Come up to here. We'll pick up the stuff, whatever it is. Nice. And can we get a shot from there?
It's here.
We cannot. So, tuck in here. Reload. Let's see what the shot is like. 45. How about if we revive Cat? Falls down, gets back up. Gotta love it. Sam, do me a favor. I hate blowing up the diner, but...
Fire in the hole!
The counter is still okay. We should be fine. Oh, and by the way, there's a mech up top. I forgot about that. I don't know
what
he said.
We've got Advent here!
Oh, yeah, now we activate them. Shit. Kenny. Come over here. Ow, 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 ow. And heal yourself up.
You'll be fine.
Watch out.
Sie kommen von der Seite.
Oh, Claudia, you're gonna need to run. Watch out, Jamon. That was a hell of a sword. Ow! Stunned, not good. And that was a really hard hit. Come on. Shielded again. Great. Watch out, Joe. Oh, everyone's coming back into medbay. Really hurt.
Evakuierung!
And
we brauchen eine Notfall-Evakuierung! Jetzt!
Ryan is no longer stunned. Good. You are, however, still really panicked. Okay. Kenny. GD2 on him. Nice shot. Kill the Lancer. Rich, I'm gonna need a medical.
Okay, so I got
Ryan
one
here. And then whatever you have for a shot,
yeah, bud,
take. Can't hit him, save our ass. Claudio? Sadly, you've got to move.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, oh, yeah is gonna. Oh, get out of here.
Okay, I'll go.
Sam. The heavy cover's nice, but.
I'm going.
Shred this thing, maybe? You haven't got shredder yet. Yes, you do. Okay, good.
Weapons burning ammo fast.
Oh, Kenny. Watch out. Oh, going after Sam. And now Sam is panicked. Oh, this is not going well. Wow. Everyone's gonna be in medbay for a while. Assuming they survive. Got Ryan.
Incoming over here.
I will take the untouchable. Okay, Kenny. Come over here.
It is clear.
It is clear, yes. Claudia, hit that thing. Nice amounts of damage. Good. Kenny, take it out. Thank you.
One down.
Okay, two shield bearers still to deal with.
My ammo's running low.
Okay, your ammo is for crap.
Okay, skill.
47 still. Ain't much, but hit him. Rich, come over here.
Okay, I'll go.
Hit him hard. Nice shot.
Hard target, minimal damage.
Jump on.
I'm going
over here. And waste him. Thank you.
Big deal.
It is a big deal, because now there's just one left. Did he say something about a bow tie? Oh, ho, 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 ho.
All you got?
Don't say that, Kenny. All these shots are for crap. Move on up, see if I can get a shot in on him. 54 I'll take. No, 3 damage is 3 damage. I know Jaman can go in there and get the kill if need be. See if we can get... Cat has no ammunition. Reload. See what the shot is like. 33.
Back online!
What did Rich have for a shot? 30. You know what? Take the shot anyways, just because.
Missed the target!
Okay, jump on.
Move on in. Ammo fast.
Stay next to the pail
here.
And just kill him. Oh, this one was a rough one.
Happy now?
No.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed.
If by secure you mean we left blood of ourselves everywhere, yeah. Everybody got wounded. We killed 15 enemies. But we did complete the mission, thank goodness. Let's get back to base. Everyone's gonna be in Med Bay for 2 months. Yeah, don't look so smug. A lot of you need, like, blood transfusions and stuff. Cat being unconscious twice. I'm pretty sure Sam is missing a spleen or something. Okay, Firebrand, get us back to base. Oh, you've got a scar on your lip now, Sam. And this is what happens when you don't take all kernels. And, well, we could have still ended up the same way. But we did get some promotions, which is awesome. If we never get back to base. Thank you! Thought Firebrand had lost the directions. Everybody gravely wounded? I'm pretty sure everybody... Well, wounded, gravely wounded, okay. Sam! Salvo. Please. Enough! Capacitor discharge. And Demoness. I think we're still gonna go salvo on that one. Okay. Recovered 2 Illyrium cores, an advanced stock, data cache, expanded magazine, and laser sight. Nice. Got a whole bunch of stuff.
Hello, Commander.
And we get ourselves a scientist, Karen Lane. Welcome to XCOM. Dark event countered. Thank you. Alright, let's see what we got here. Michelle's trained in 1 day. Susan training 1 day. Let's get back out here. Actually, let's head back to research, as I just saw that we have a
Commander, the
point.
Lab is currently idle. We're wasting valuable time and resources by not conducting any research. Please consider providing us with a directive as soon as possible.
There's your directive, Tiger.
I assumed you'd make that research a priority, Commander.
I'll notify Good. You as soon as the report is available.
Thank you. Get on it. Okay. Not now. What have we got? We have supplies and intel. Let's go get supplies.
Avenger plotting new course.
Sites here to deal with. Continue training. Domination would be nice. Permanently control one enemy. That would be awesome. Can we upgrade the Shadow Chamber? It's not the Shadow Chamber, you dingleberry. That's not the Shadow Chamber. Psylab, thank you. Insufficient power, okay.
Power relay construction.
Let's get that
initiated.
Going. Hey, Michelle, if we get a mission where it's not too difficult, we'll send you out. Room. Okay. We're getting there, we're getting there.
Strategic resource located.
Well, that's depressing, but we get some resources, so that's good.
Avenger
Let's get
plotting
some intel,
new course.
And then we'll see about making contact in one of these regions here.
The outcome of this research can only further our advances, Commander.
Carry on. Nope, Avatar Project.
If we want to set back the aliens' work on the Avatar Project,
yeah, we
know. Should hit one of their
we
facilities
know.
As soon as possible.
We'll see what we can do. Oh, nice. Begin that. Greg, you're definitely coming out on the next mission, assuming it's not too easy.
Coming message for you, Commander. Patching it through to your quarters now.
Man.
Leading the resistance is a daunting task, Commander. But your efforts so far have left many wondering if we have made the right approach. We will have to do better.
Thank you, Council Dude. We will continue to strive to do better. He's a pain in my ass, isn't he? Reveal. So, minor breakthrough is what we gotta stop. Yay. We'll get supplies in just a sec. Actually, you know what? Let's grab the supplies now.
Avenger plotting new course.
Then we'll see about establishing contact up in this area so we can get into East Africa. Supply raid. Okay, well. Operation Moon Knife, raid the Advent Train. Alright, so that is going to be our next mission. So until next time, thank you all again for watching. If you liked the video, go on ahead and give it a thumbs up. If you've got any questions, comments, concerns, please feel free to leave a comment down in the comment section down below. If you'd like to be part of the character pool, as I mentioned before, I have a link down in the description below with a link to the Dropbox that you guys can just upload your character from your own XCOM. Game 2 that you'd like to see in our next campaign. But until next time, thank you again. My name is Clorf. We'll see you then.